these traffic lights are the very first ones to be put up in the United Kingdom. You'll notice that the poles they're on are black and white, as originally they were all over the UK when we first had traffic lights. These ones are still painted that way, obviously for historic reasons. I only recently discovered these are the original, so for that reason I'm shooting this video, just in case somebody decides one day to paint the poles black. There, I could preserve that for posterity.